In this video, I want to show you how to enable SAGA GIS in QGIS. So if I open QGIS, in higher version of QGIS, SAGA GIS is not embedded. So if I open processing and click on toolbox, you can see that in processing toolbox, SAGA GIS is not found here. In lower version of QGIS, you can see SAGA GIS being embedded. So the solution to this is to download SAGA GIS and install it manually as a plugin. So in this video, I want to show you how to do that if you can't find SAGA GIS in your QGIS. So open your browser and open a new tab. Then search for SAGA GIS download. Click enter. So when it's open, click on this first link. This will open the interface of SAGA GIS download link. So come here and click on this download. So your download will start shortly. So you just have to wait for about 5 seconds for the download to start. So the download has started. So after downloading, let's go to the file folder where we have it. So this is it. So you have to extract it because it's a zip folder. Right click and extract files. Click on OK. Yes, it's extracted. So double click to open it. Double click. Now in this folder you can see ARC SAGA, and if you scroll down you will see SAGA for QGIS. So this is the one we are much interested in. So to be on the safer side, right click it and extract as file as well. Click on OK. So it has been extracted as well, SAGA for QGIS. If you download your own and you can't find SAGA for QGIS, just scroll down, you'll find the zip file here. So right click and extract it. Make sure you extract everything in one folder. If you open this SAGA for QGIS, open, you'll find README. If you open it, you'll find the instruction on how to install it. But in this video, I'll show you everything. So go back some steps and copy this SAGA GIS you have unzip. Right click and copy, or you can cut or copy. So go to your local disk or where you install QGIS. So right click and paste it. So after you have pasted it there, launch your QGIS, then come to plugins and click on manage and install plugins. So when the page opens, plugins, come to settings and make sure you check this show also experimental plugins. Make sure you check it, then come to all and search for SAGA GIS. So this is it, processing SAGA next gen provider. Click on it and click on install. I have installed it previously, but if you have not installed it, just click, you see install here, you click on install and it will install it. So after installation, close this, then come to processing tool. Click on option. So this will open the options. Then come to providers. Click to expand it. Click on this SAGANG to expand it. Make sure you check this. Then come to this SAGA folder. Click here to link the folder you copy to your local disk. So it's on my local disk, and this is it. Click on it and click select folder. So it has been, the path has been selected. Now click on OK. In few seconds, SAGA GIS will be available in your processing toolbox. If I scroll down, you can see SAGA Next Gel. Let me click here to expand it, so you can see all those tools. You can use these tools for your terrain analysis and all analysis you want to use your SAGA for. So if SAGA is not found in your QGIS, this is how to manually install SAGA and enable it in processing toolbox in QGIS. I hope you like this tutorial. Subscribe and share.